You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance